was born in Ukraine and I came here when I was 2. It's kind of like the whole American dream. And my family was like, your education is the most important thing. So the second my dad got an opportunity to come here, he of course took it. They made a lot of sacrifices and I really appreciate that. Both my parents are also computer scientists, so that's kind of why I ended up going computer science. Growing up, everyone around me was doing CS. I did not really want to become a computer scientist for the longest time. And then all of a sudden, around like 11th grade, my dad was like, just try one class. And I just fell in love with the way I could write something in Java and then immediately see the results. And after that, I've been wanting to do computer science ever since. In the second year, my mentor, Paea LePendu, suggested using technology to help alleviate homelessness. I was like, this is, I think, my chance to give back to a community that previously would not be able to benefit from technology. We did the point in time count, an annual count of the homeless population. When we, as UCR undergraduate research team, started working with the county, we wanted to provide the easiest, most inclusive data possible. Participating in the count meant every time we saw a homeless individual, we would try to interview them. I've never done anything like that before, and really got me passionate about getting them help. You can influence an unlimited amount of people around the world. That was part of the original things that inspired me, using technology to help give back, data science for social good. And that's part of the reason why I was very passionate about joining. It definitely turned into a passion. I did not really think about the social good implications of computer science. Going into Riverside and having this chance to do coding for social good has been very eye-opening. I think analyzing big data is the most impactful way you can do social good, because there's so much data out there, but we're still catching up on actually accurately analyzing it. My dad and my mom, they're very, very happy and I think very touched. I'm using the opportunity I have to explore more social good and more just empowering ways to use computer science. I think computer science is fantastic in UCR. I honestly don't think I could have chosen a better school, from the location to the impactful friends I've made to the professors I've met. It has truly been the college experience of a lifetime. I'm very honored and very thankful for all the opportunities throughout college. UCR has made this the most wonderful, most magical ride through my computer science undergraduate degree that I could possibly ask for. To all the friends, the family, and the faculty that have helped me along the way, thank you very much for your support. We made it through, and I'm very much looking forward to graduation.